Position the pet door over the cut opening. The pet door should be firmly seated into the corner of your screen door. Using the included drill bit, drill holes approximately 1 inch in from the overlapping frame ends. Fasten with the provided screws. Do not drill completely through your screen door's frame.